Well, many of you have asked, how is Odin? My goodness, where do I start? Well, unfortunately, Odin has come to us with many, many problems. Some of them I don't think we're ever going to resolve. His life expectancy, sadly, isn't going to be that long. The biggest challenge we have with Odin is his heart. One of his valves isn't working properly, which we've determined with ultrasound. Because of his heart condition, he's on two heart medications. One of them is this. He has three of these tablets broken up a day and put in his feed. Easy peasy, not a problem at all. However, this medication is meant to be injected, and he should have 1.5 of these injected twice a day. This is actually human medicine. What it does is it controls the fluid that his body holds. Because his heart cannot work properly, the body is holding fluid. The fluid then goes into the lungs, and effectively, long term, he can't breathe because the lungs fill up slowly with more fluid. But Odin does not like injections, so we are actually in a bit of a vicious circle with him at the moment. We've tried to give him these injections that are going to help him tremendously and prolong his life, but he's so stressed with the actual injection that we are creating another problem, and that could give him a heart attack. So what we're now trying to do is to put two of these vials in his food twice a day, which he will take, plus his other heart pills. The only problem is this particular drug is meant to be injected. It doesn't work very well going into the stomach. But at this stage of the game, we consider that anything is better than nothing, and we're trying desperately to find ways and means to obviously give this old boy the quality of life that he so deserves. Also, he has antibiotics twice a day that we administer orally. This is for his rotten root that's in his mouth. I then also have to swill it all out with this product also. This is also done twice a day. So he's building up quite a medicine cabinet of concoctions, as you can see. All of this is about giving him the quality of life that he deserves and keeping him as healthy as we can for the time that he has here. I would love to say that we can do so many things with this old horse, but unfortunately, his heart is the biggest challenge. If it wasn't for his heart, we could do the surgery and remove the rotten tooth, but we daren't do that because we would have to sedate him. That could kill him. I would love to treat his Cushing's, but we cannot risk any more medication. He is so, so nervous of strange people, so frightened of people's hands, so worried about things. I know that he has had a horrible, horrible life before he came here. He trusts me completely. I can do anything with him, and he talks to me, and we've got a lovely relationship, actually. I know many of you have followed Odin, and I know many of you have formed an affection for him, like I have. But rest assured, we are doing everything possible for the rest of his stay here with us at the centre. And when his time comes, he will be put to sleep very peacefully and very humanely, and he will never ever suffer. So once again, thank you all very much for all of you that have been following Odin's journey. It isn't over yet, and obviously we will continue to fight for him. Thank you.